First, Snowstar leaped across the river. Then your dad, Cottonfur, jumped after her. Smallberry, she was looking for herbs.
Let all cats old enough to climb the pine trees gather here for a clan meeting.
Oh my, Bramblekit, Hollykit, I think Snowstar's calling for a clan meeting. You guys are too young to come.
Aw, but we never get to go.
Now, Bramblekit, you'll go some-
What about me? Will I go someday?
Hollykit, don't you dare interrupt me, and do not ask that again. Now you guys stay here. I'm going.
Oh, Hollykit, we almost had a chance.
Sorry, Bramblekit. I mean, I just really want to go.
Me too.
Maybe we can sneak out there and actually get a glance.
Wow, that'd be fun.
Let's do it.
But what if someone catches us?
Oh, Petalheart would kill us.
Come on, our mom isn't that bad. Come on, let's just keep a little glance.
Okay, but don't say I didn't warn you.
Do you see anything?
Yeah, Snowstar's talking to the clan. I can't really hear what they're saying, though.
Here, let me look.
Okay.
Hollykit.
Oh, no.
What is it?
Petalheart saw me.
Uh-oh, come on.
Wait, what are you...
Hollykit?
Oh, no.
Yes, Petalheart.
Did you hear me clear when I said you are too young to be at a clan meeting?
Well, I wasn't really there. I was just...
spying. You were just spying.
But it was Bramblekit.
Hollykit, stop. You need to grow up and stop blaming everything on your brother. He wouldn't do anything like this. Now go to the back of the nursery and stay there.
But
now. Oh. Bramblekit?
Yes, Petalheart?
Just to let you know, your sister is staying in the back of the nursery as a punishment for spying in a clan meeting.
She did what?
Yes, I know. She was spying, looking out of the nursery entrance. I know you wouldn't do anything like that, Bramblekit. So, come on, time to get some rest.
Okay.
Take that money, watch it burn, sing in the river the lessons I learned. Take that money, watch it burn, sing in the river the lessons I learned. Take that money, watch it burn, sing in the river the lessons I learned. Take that money, watch it.